In this video, we're going to compare the RTX 4070 against the RX 7800 XT while using an i5-12400F platform. We'll be testing the rasterization capabilities and the frame generation capability of the RTX 4070 in 1920x1080p, 2560x1440p, and 4K resolution. But before we get into it, a short word from our sponsor. Today's video sponsor is GVG Mall. They are your one-stop shop for Windows operating system CD keys and Microsoft Office CD keys. Being a PC builder, I'm always in need of operating system CD keys, and I personally buy those CD keys on GVG Mall. And they're currently running their Black Friday sale this November, which can save you up to 88% off on specific items. But here's a special offer for our viewers. Use our code JAGS on your checkout to save another 25% off your purchase. Their items are 100% legit, and they offer 24/7 support on their website. Check them out in the description below. Now back to the video. The specific GPU models we're going to use for this test will be Gigabyte's RTX 4070 Gaming OC and PowerColor's RX 7800 XT Hellhound. And for the test platform, I use an i5-12400F with 32GB of 3600MHz RAMs. The complete list of the parts used in this test will be down in the description. And if you're interested to see how I built this setup, a link will also be down in the description. The exact graphical settings used will be shown at the start of every clip. Timestamps are available, and the test will be free from any form of commentary, so you guys can interpret the data at your own leisurely pace. If you have any questions or clarifications regarding the test, feel free to comment down below. So yeah, enough talking and let's get on with the test.
Remember to take only certified neurological supplements. Some parts of the brain are irreplaceable.
You, Wanderer, I know what you are. You, Wanderer, I know what you are. You, Wanderer, I know what you are.
Not according to the propaganda.
These are the bedrocks of the Empire. Yet how can you thrive when terrorists...
Emily, I'm about to meet a senator.
These days he really shows his face in public. But they need to make an exception for us. We've got something that'll bring him favor with the Emperor.
This is our
work.
I see it. To make ends meet in this galaxy.
Not according to the propaganda.
Wipe down, prisoner.
These are the bedrocks of the Empire. Yet how can we thrive when terrorists...
Can't believe I'm about to meet a senator.
These days he really shows his face in public. Don't think he's making an exception for us. We've got something that'll bring him favor with the Emperor.
This is our
work. I'm
I see.
Not according to the propaganda.
Wipe down, prisoner.
These are the bedrocks of the enemy. Yet how can we thrive when the terrorists...
Can't believe I'm about to meet a senator.
These days he really shows his face in public. No bank is making an exception for us. We've got something that'll bring him favor with the Emperor.
This is our...
Work.
I see.
Friendly people lived here. First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Shit, I barely remember yesterday.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Lived here. First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Shit, I barely remember yesterday.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Friendly people lived here. First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Shit, I barely remember yesterday.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Of Nothing the Ministry banned on Blade Thor.
Any needs, Master?
And her lad deals business.
What can I do? So, how'd it go with this healer?
I was faffing about minding my own business when suddenly Puppy pops and heals me.
They're stealing our work, those Tamerians.
Honour and the father, lad.
The thinking customer will see right away I've got the best deals this side of the pond.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steam.
To
non-humans exhibit a natural inclination towards...
What can I do?
Every one of